monster standing match between Big Bronson Reed and the monster of all monsters standing beside me, Braun Strowman. Now, after the damage induced and endured over the last several weeks, are you feeling trepidatious heading into this match?
I don't even know what trepidatious means, but I know one thing, nervous I am not. I'm about to remind the entire world why they call me the monster of all monsters when I'm the last monster standing tonight.
Can you give us any insight into...
Kathy, can you excuse us?
Sure. What's up,
man? You know, last week, I had a match with Bronson Reed, and you interrupted
before
the
biggest... I did not expect to see you here.
Why not?
I'm gonna deal with 5 tsunamis.
I'm gonna remember that.
I don't know what to tell you. Look, guys, I have a massive, massive match ahead of me. No disrespect, Miz. We'll talk another time, whatever you want to talk about. I gotta go. I got problems to handle that. You guys start. I'm gonna go finish this.
See you, Andre!
What are you doing?
I work here.
Yeah, but why didn't you tell me you were coming?
I don't know. But I do know. I've been watching the show. I don't like the way Killian Cross been picking on you, dog.
He's been picking on me.
He's been picking on you.
He's not been picking on me.
Listen, I text Adam Pearce. And I got us a little match.
A match?
Yes. It's us versus AI.
AI? Who's AI?
AI. They got a wizard and a witch with them.
AOP?
AOP?
Authors of Pain.
Is that how you pronounce it? What books have they written?
They're a tag team, Truth.
Don't be scared now. The awesome truth is back! That's the truth! And it's... Oh.